Max Reaper here. This is going to be a review on Parasyte, episode 6. This episode was really, really good. It reminded me of a Spider-Man. You ever seen the movie with Tobey Maguire back in, I think, 2001, where he awakens after being bitten by a spider, and he wakes up with new powers. You know, he can take off his glasses. He has 20/20 vision now. He can jump, climb up walls, all that stuff. Shinji can jump up, like, I don't know, 50 feet in the air. You know, he's a track star now. He's me. You know what I'm saying? He's a track star now. He can run like a 4.3, like Chris Johnson, you know, Devin Hester's type stuff now, you know, Deion Sanders in the 40s. So he's really, really fast. He basically has new powers. So after being stabbed by his mom, he wants revenge. Now he wants revenge. When Minji was telling him, hey, she's, that's not her. He's walking towards her, hey, you know, mommy, where you been at, type of stuff. Like, dude, he hasn't been wrong. Minji hasn't been wrong before. He hasn't been wrong yet by his kind. You would think someone who's a monster, who's an alien, can guess their own kind out. Hasn't been wrong yet, but he's like, oh, mommy, you know, where you been at? And now he wants to get revenge because he knows now, after all, it's being killed, you know, if Minji didn't play doctor, you know, and bring him back to life, and merge with his heart, he'd have been killed. But this was a really, really good episode. I'm actually upset that they're released weekly. You know, I'm gonna have to go read the manga because this is a really, really good show. That and World Trigger, I do review that. That's also a really good show. Check it out. So I actually had a thought about something else that went down in the show. I'm not gonna mention it, but him and Minji have a moment while he's staying at this place behind the hospital, because now the his mom, who's been taken over by an alien, wants to confirm the kill. He needs to thank the gods, thank Zeus, thank Ares, all those gods, right, that she did not confirm the kill. Because now she's going back on some double agent, you know, James Bond type stuff. We'll have to confirm the kill. So she's hunting his father. His father, and his father's obviously at the hospital now. He gets a call from his father, and his father basically is in denial, you know, because he's like, oh, I didn't see a monster. Can't be a monster. That was my wife. Same thing that Shinji was going through when he first saw her. But he knows on, you know, some real shit now that that's not his mother. And he wants revenge. Something that he could have got when Minji told him. But this was a really, really good episode. You know, now it's Shinji has powers. Like I said, he can run a 4.3 and a 4. He can freaking jump up walls. He can, he probably has some other stuff too. Can set his sensing abilities. Like I said, Spider-Man. This reminds me of Spider-Man, you know, all the way. So, he's gonna be very, very useful in a fight now. You know, he's not gonna be, you know, that, the classic nerd, you know. I'm not talking about myself. The classic high school nerd who gets bullied. He's not that anymore. He looks stronger, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, no homo type stuff. He looks stronger. He looks, he can hear 20/20 vision, you know what I'm saying? So he's gonna be a lot more useful in the fight. I'm happy with that because Minji's not gonna be able to take out all these guys, you know. What if he finds himself in a 2-on-1 situation, you know? Then hey, he's fucked. So I'm happy that he has powers and he's gonna be more useful, because I can't see things getting any better for Minji and Shinji. And I hope I'm pronouncing his name right. You know, that's how Minji says it in anime. But this was a really, really good episode. I would give it an 8 out of 10. You know, yeah, it was a good episode. So with that being said, you guys like, comment, subscribe. You know, this YouTube thing has been interesting. And I will be reviewing this weekly. And with that being said, you guys enjoy your day.